There's something there. There's something
where?
There.
Where? Where? What is up, guys? Welcome to Crow Country, the demo. I currently don't have $20. So I couldn't buy the game. So I was thinking I could play the demo first and then get the game and then play it for you guys. So we're gonna play the demo. Before I got in here, it said I needed a controller. This game needs a controller. By the way, guys, I have a guest.
Hello, guys.
Turtle Tuck. Oh, out. Survival horror? Exploration?
No.
Danger, maybe. Lurking
yes.
Around every corner. Yes.
Whoa,
that was cool. All right. Crow Country, the demo.
Not the game, so don't get confused.
Because it's a guy.
It is? It's a girl.
Is it a girl?
Gotta be. Yep.
Whoa, it is a girl. My bad! Oh, this game's...
What the... Space to shoot.
Okay. What the? The controls are weird. This is my car, Alexander. I'll leave it here. Driving it in
any further could be dangerous.
Why is it L? Why can't it be like R or something?
That's fine. It's actually. Do I have a gun in my hand? Let's go.
Space to shoot.
Space?
Woo! K? What's K?
No, don't tell me I have to shoot with the... I have to shoot with buttons. Brother.
Like always?
My trunk of my car. There's something important stored in here. Leave it open.
Of course, yeah.
There's something important. It's my box of handgun ammo.
I should stock up.
Yes, take it. Why would I... Thank you.
And why...
It's the trunk of my car.
Huh?
Wait, there's more in there. Can I grab it?
It's the box of handgun.
I have enough. What? There's never enough!
Oh my.
You have to shoot with K.
Why not? Like...
Whoa, that's actually cool. You have to move it with the keys and then shoot. Actually, that's not that bad. That's okay. But it said I need a controller, so it'd be probably better if I use a controller, you know?
True. It's my police file.
It's my police file. Missing person. Am I gonna read? Do you wanna?
Sure.
Alright.
Missing persons report. Atlanta Police Department, 215 Lakewood Way, Southwest Atlanta, GA 303-15. Name, Edward Crow. 57 millimeters? Occupation, company owner, landowner, health condition unknown. Last seen by Mr. Tolman, 42 millimeters or whatever. Last known whereabouts, Crow Country Estate. Hmm. Oh, we're looking for this
Edward
guy.
What's up with the bun in the back?
Poor bun.
Natalie. Reported by Natalie Crow, 27F. Relation to missing daughter. Reported to officer, Detective Harrison James. 05061.
So who are... Oh, yeah, you're Marie. Mara.
It's the trunk of the car. Examine. L. Crow. It's locked. There's a silver keyhole. Leave it. Use it. Use it. Silver keyhole.
L.
Use ID. Take... That doesn't work. What? Use item.
Maybe you... L? Oh. That's the wrong thing. You can't use it.
That padlock looks a little rusty. It would probably break with enough force. A single shot should do it. Man, somebody's chasing me. When we get the game, I'm gonna get a controller. That it said to get a controller, but like, why is it on PC? You know?
Is this for kids?
I haven't seen anything about this game. That's a controller. That's a Nintendo controller. It's a diagram of a video game controller.
Mm-hmm. I like it. You need to know everything.
Bro, this is just the controls.
An X again.
Switch weapon. That's a lot of buttons. I'm not gonna remember that. Oh, that's how to change it. I can check this from the pause menu too. Oh, okay, good. Wait, what? She would say that? What pause menu, woman? Are you talking to yourself?
Ticket booth.
It's a ticket booth. There's nobody there. Can you examine everything in this game? It's a trash can. It's full of trash.
Reach in.
Med kit. Why would there be a med kit in the trash can? So let's go back this way.
The arrows, I'm pretty sure, are just...
It's full of trash. Reach in. Another med kit in a trash can. Okay.
So let me guess, trash cans are just full of med kits now. So, trash cans are good, apparently. What's that? Shoot it! Can you shoot it?
It might electrocute me, but I'm not gonna try. I'm not gonna waste a bullet on that. Probably not gonna need it. There's a door there. There's ammo. What's that? It's ammo. Why is there
in a kid's place?
In a kid's amusement
park. Go to the bathrooms. See if there's something in there.
I don't even think I need the mouse at all. Wait, hold on. Let me check everything. Somebody left something. I'm stepping in it, you! Some kind of dead end. I can't think about any features. So there's more doors.
Go to the bathroom.
What else? Wait, what was the button to change weapons? Do I have a knife? X is menu. Police ID 05061. Mayor Forest. Date of birth. January 12th, 1965. Dang, this one's
so
old.
1966.
Firearms expert. This reminds me of Resident Evil. Look. It's exactly like Resident Evil. Wait, hold up, look. There's a box. And in every Resident Evil game.
That means this girl's 35, I think.
In every Resident Evil game, there's a box, and you break it, and then it gives you stuff. So, I'm gonna use my ammo. And shoot it.
Just like Resident Evil.
It's a medkit, take.
Okay, go to the bathrooms, because I
don't
think...
Hold on, there's boxes up there. Oh, right. Or you know what? Cutscene, you might not get everything.
Well,
it's just in case, because you don't know. There might be, like, a huge rat boss in here. You know.
You gotta explore everything before it comes.
It's a page from a magazine. Mega Bite magazine. Tips and tricks. Number 5, vending machines and trash cans may provide you with supplies if you're running low. You can also get handgun ammo from the trunk of your car. Okay.
How do you know that?
Yeah, how do you know that? What? Alright, obviously handgun. Handgun ammo.
Go to the left if there's something to the left.
Let's take a minute and...
She's not even that.
I mean, I don't care. She's like 56.
There's something in there. Get it.
There's something in there, but I can't get at it. It's blocked by a pile of old bones.
On a key card, too? Maybe you'll have to do something.
I don't need to go right now. Okay, ask. Blood? There's a magazine. Beyond Magazine, August 1987. Strange sighting at abandoned theme park.
Aspiring paranormal photographer Arthur Moll sent in a Polaroid he took while exploring the abandoned amusement park, Crow Country. Could this thing possibly be real, or is this just another hoax?
At Beyond Magazine, we're not convinced. Try a little harder next time, Arthur.
What? Look over before... there's something there! There's something
where?
In there!
Where?
Go back. There was something in there. Go back.
Yo! You know what time it is. We gotta open this bad boy up. Step back. Something's blocking me. Thankfully. It looked like the thing in the magazine. He's taking a fat dump.
Is it a monster?
It looked like the thing in the magazine.
You didn't check it at all?
No, I did. I tried to open it. It said something was blocking it.
Well, there was urinals in a sink that you missed.
Oh, well, whatever. I bet there's nothing in there. It's funny if I miss, like, what? One ammo box. It's back. UFO 4, 1988.
UFO?
It's empty. Did somebody lose it? It's locked. There's a bronze keyhole.
Use everything on it, just in case.
Can you call me work on it? Okay, it's locked. Alright. Maybe there's something in here. If there's a key in there, who drops a key in a urinal? Are you serious? You're that bad? Doesn't look like anybody's going to
look every.
Oh! Go! Ah! Go! Oh my god, that scared me! I was gonna get my gun out, but it's like, you have to. I keep forgetting that it's only the keyboard. You don't even need to use the mouse. Alright, go.
Kay.
Turn around.
You gotta get ready to shoot. Okay, run in there?
No, because I'm gonna load in and he's gonna hit me.
Okay, run.
Start running.
Get back! Oh, I'm hurt! Oh, my neck!
I guess he's gonna have problems.
Shoot it! I don't think he's dead.
Oh, my god.
What's in the bathroom?
It's curry. It smells so bad. Oh my god. My channel's
hand dryer.
Mainly...
Wait, go back.
Come on, let me use this medkit real quick.
Okay, so you don't have to. I wouldn't use it. I would use it when you're like.
Reload my gun.
Okay. Then
it's an automatic hand dryer. My hands are already dry. Push button.
Maybe that's just
Agent Mara Force saves the day. Bruh. Turning off a faucet? Bruh, what are you talking about?
Turn off everything, though.
Wait. What if it's like a
What's
pattern?
That?
What if it's a pattern? It's just a flashlight. What's that? A flashlight? It's a pocket light. Ooh, take it, take it. Somebody dropped it. Don't take that. Jay, use. Bet. Alright. If there's something in here, then we'll come back later.
I'll be right.
The running is kind of weird. Like, I keep running into things.
Whoa! Shoot a bird! What's that?
That's gonna be useful. There's gonna be monsters in here. What's that? No? It's a laser sight for a handgun. Hey, I'm taking that! That makes it so much easier.
And why are
Wait,
all
up,
these things...
That makes it so much easier. What? The flip.
Oh, it goes this way. It's a big crow.
It's a big crow. Hello, Mr. Crow. I'm looking for your boss. Do you know where he is? Of course not. He's a freaking animatronic.
Okay, go to the left.
Box. I wish we had a knife so that we could break it. I don't know this ammo on this. There's stuff in here. Which is nice.
Ooh,
it's a bear trap! Oh my god, I almost walked into that. It's a staff member. Fine, I admit it. I dropped the bronze key into the ferret.
Oh, we need that.
Oh yeah, it was an accident. It wouldn't be such a problem if we made a spare.
In the what?
In the ferries. Number one, there's something wrong with the ventilator in the ferry pond area. We think something might have crawled into the pipe and died. Don't run the ventilator. And if you do, hold your breath, seriously. It's the key that's in there. So the fairy what?
The fairy pond.
Alright, it's a door. I'm gonna check it out. Yeah, I wanna check the outside area first. It's a Patriot magazine. Megabyte magazine tips and tricks, number 7. You can quickly defeat enemies by exploding the red barrels. Similarly useful are the blue electrical generators found on some walls. Oh, so that blue generator thing, the thing you said I have to shoot, it electrocutes me. It's a vending machine. I don't have any change.
No!
A bottle of antidote. Why would that be in a kid's? Alright, whatever.
Still search.
It's locked. There's a
bronze key. Oh, we need that for later.
I know, I'm checking everything out. I just want to read all this stuff so that we can finish the story. Large med kit.
Oh, what? Wait.
Tips and tricks. Four. Megabyte magazine. Tips and tricks. Number 4. Humanoid enemies will take more damage if you get a headshot. Yep. A headshot also has a chance of
decapitating.
Decapitating. Oh my god, I'm so bad. Some enemies. Alright.
Okay, go. No, no.
Okay.
To the back.
Oh,
there's also another thing.
Where?
Go in the back of the shed thing. Oh.
Hey. This wooden panel looks like a little different. It's a switch. I don't want to touch it yet. What if it activates something? Hold on. Let me check this place. It's a phone. It's a telephone. There's nobody I can call. All right. Use this. It's a fortune-telling machine. You have 10 credits remaining. Would you like to hear your fortune? Would you like to hear my fortune?
Yes.
Yes.
Talk to the tree fairy to enter the fairy pond. 9. Remember that, 9.
It's a fortune. No, that's how many credits we have left.
Oh.
So we gotta talk to the something fairy so we can get into the pond?
Oh, Jar.
Yep, I see. I wish we had a knife. It's a large map. Obtain a large map. Oh, there's something right here. What's that? It's ammo. It's a box of shotgun shells.
Shotgun.
Yes. Sir! We're gonna get a shotgun in this game? Dude, I gotta buy this. I'm gonna save up and we can play the rest of this game.
With a controller.
Hey, let me know if you guys wanna see more, and then I'll get the game. Hold up, I want to press the button first. It's gonna, I bet it's gonna activate the bird.
Yep, it is.
What? Oh, it's controls. It's a controller view. Pro walking sequence,
yes.
Nothing happened. I think it's out of power.
You need power.
Bruh.
Other side just
goes.
Turntable. So it turns the crow. Oh.
Oh. This back away. It's a metal thing. There's a large empty slot in the back. Is it?
Empty.
I bet we gotta put like a power generator. Almost walked into that. Fairy tale town.
Fairy tale fountain. There's a crate right there.
Yeah, no, I see it. It's like I'm kind of getting used to it, but it's like kind of weird. All of this, bro. I'm loaded. When I get back into the game, it's probably not gonna give me all the stuff since it's a demo.
Probably gonna load you somewhere else, and then you're gonna be like in a, like somewhere else in there.
Maybe. There's a barrel.
Oh, there's something behind.
Just trash banana peel.
Maybe we can throw that in like the slip or something.
Inventory. Yeah, 2106. 2106? Oh. More ammo, thank God.
2106. Is there something behind the house? Oh. There's nothing in the barrels.
Well, you know what? Oh, there's this. Is that a bell? It's a grenade?
Oh.
Yes! That's gonna be so useful. Alright.
Bear trap.
Oh, goodness. First off.
Oh, what's blinking?
That's just the light. It doesn't mean that. It's a page from a magazine.
Megabyte Magazine! Tips and tricks! Number 6. If you get poisoned, use an antidote as soon as you can. Large med kits also contain antidotes. but you might wish to use them sparingly.
I wouldn't shoot you.
Yeah.
That's... the pond!
Where?
Is this a pond or not?
Oh yeah, I think it is.
Newspaper. The Atlanta Globe, May 1986. Crow Country theme park opening soon. Cancel your weekend plans with the in-laws and grab your sunglasses. A brand new theme park is opening just a few miles southeast of Atlanta. Explore Fairy Tale Town, Haunted Hilltop, and Ocean Kingdom at the Crow Country. At Crow Country, which promises a day full of fun and an adventure for your whole family.
Can I read? The park is owned by one Mr. Edward Crow, a lifelong Atlanta local and landowner. Yes, that's right. It appears he named the park after himself. Not much is known about Mr. Crow, other than vague, unsubstantiated reports that he is exceptionally wealthy. Nothing less. We look forward to seeing what Crow Country has to offer when it opens its gates this summer.
If a swan breaks down, just take an egg out of its wheel system. Doing so, this disables the radio signal and locks the wheel and can get the mechanic out.
2106. What?
So the eggs are going missing. I think the kids are stealing them. Luckily, it turns out you can use anything as long as it's about the right size and shape. It's weird. I'd assumed that the eggs were magnetic or something, but apparently not.
So you need something that fits in there.
Yeah, there's probably no eggs, so we gotta get something that fits in there. What's this?
It's
a box flipper.
What is that there?
But I'm not gonna shoot it because there's probably nothing in it. Alright, check that.
I don't think no you didn't.
Yeah, I did, I checked that magazine. It's a giant mushroom. It doesn't look very happy. Is this a door? I can see a way to open it. Keypad! What was the number?
2106. I'm pretty sure.
There's no zero.
Go back. Are you actually connected?
Camera. It's polar. I think it's broken. Staff memo. The quickest way up to Tolman's office is through the fairy pond area, right? The problem is, I forgot how to get the stupid tree fairy to move out of the way. I guess I need a code for the keypad, and then what? I'm sure it was written down somewhere. Maybe it's in Crow's office. God, there's so much stuff.
Attacked me. All I wanted was proof.
What's your name?
Arthur
Mole. I just needed a clearer photo.
A photo of what? Who attacked you, Arthur?
Those things. I don't know. Those people. They saw me and...
All right, stay calm. You're bleeding quite badly. I should help. say your name was? Mark. Come on.
I think we should take a look at your leg. I can't leave him like this. Give him...
Just,
Man!
We have enough.
Leave this sucker!
Thanks.
Thanks.
I should help.
I still feel kind of bad. Come on, let's move. Need somewhere safe. You don't look too heavy. I should move Arthur to somewhere safe.
Where is he? I moved
Arthur to my car.
Bruh, all the way there? He'll be safe there for now.
Alright. You have to walk. Okay, whatever. 2106. Oh, wait, you can.
2106? I think it's written in blood. Is it a code for something?
2106.
Obviously.
Nope.
2106. 2106.
There's a note on the floor. Tree.
3184.
3184.
Tree lady.
Oh! 3184, right?
Yep, 3. Yes!
Yes, sir! Let's go!
She turned around.
I think I remember. You have to talk to her. It was some kind of phrase you had to say. I don't remember what it was, so talk to her.
Oh, great fairy.
Take you. Park! Listen to me. Hear me. Wait, what was the words? Oh, great fairy. Oh, we gotta figure this out. Yikes. Well?
Megabyte Magazine, tips and tricks. Number 9, read the staff memos posted on the wall, on walls around Core Crow Country. In every save room, there is a book containing all the staff memos you've read so far.
Oh.
That's good. Maybe that's what it's hinting to or something like that. You know what? I don't really want to try it, but...
Oh, thanks, John.
It's an old cigarette machine. Ripped cheeks, bro! Say excuse me at least. Or my bad.
Or didn't lift that.
I'm scared.
Oh, okay. Jay.
Oh!
What?
Monster!
Jay.
Sure, it's gonna be like.
it's the lounge?
It's a room. Yeah, there's tons of stuff here. It's Page Magazine. Megabyte Magazine? Okay, I'm not gonna read that anymore. If you're using WASD to move, you can do a 180 quick turn. Press
K at the same. S and K. Oh, so like if there's something behind you, you can turn up really fast. Or K, and then, yeah. Wow, that's kind of, no.
Anything else over here? Soda machine? Ah! Handgun ammo came out?
Yes, sir!
In a soda machine?
Tolman's Records, March 21st, 1988. Monday morning, driving to work. Boss calls into my car radio. He doesn't normally do that. Something has obviously gone wrong. Intruder alarm going off in the second unit. Boss thinks someone is down there. Get to work. Check the security cameras. Someone is down there. He's standing right by the pool. All security doors down to the pool are locked. Check security records. Doors untouched since 6 p.m. on Friday. Alarm. Friday. Alarm. Has only just been triggered. I turn on the intercom. Try to communicate. No response. But I can hear the sound he's making. Something's wrong. His clothes don't fit him. Something is very wrong.
Yeah.
Staff. Remember to get the fairy blind. Wait, no, we didn't read this. Aria, say this out loud to the fairy.
Hear me, O great fairy of fairies.
Hear me, O great fairy of fairies.
I'll remember those two. Hear me, O great fairy.
Ferris Forest! Remember the thing!
Hear me out.
What? Hear me out? Are you stupid?
Hear me.
Ferris Forest, get it.
Antidote.
Oh, get in there!
You're dead.
Come on. Okay. Whoa.
Booty! Fuck!
Ew!
Shoot him!
No, I'm not shooting those things!
Shoot him!
You see how much ammo I have?
Hear me? Oh, why is there so much?
Mother?
Dude, you can't play!
Hear me, O Great Fairy.
Hear me, O Great Fairy. Yeah. Hear me.
Hear
yes.
me.
O Great Fairy.
O Great Fairy. Ferris Forest.
Yes. Hear me, O Great Fairy. Welcome, child.
Will you protect our precious natural world?
Say I will.
I will.
Follow me.
Let's go! But I don't have ammo! If there's monsters down there, I'm screwed.
No, then you just go. I think we're already screwed. The pump!
Yep, the pump. Read the gameplay tips posted on the walls around the Crow Country. In every save room, there's a magazine.
Yep, you read this.
Wait, I don't think I saved. Maybe there was like a safe thing there. I don't think I saved. We didn't check out the campfire. Let me go in it. There's a key in there, right? This game?
Control box.
This game is going to be really hard, I can tell. Right. there's a button.
Go in there anymore. Dude. Now you can't go in.
So the guy who fixed the water filter did it by running it through the air ventilation system. You run the filter pump behind the curtain with the incorrect pressure, too high or too low, it'll trigger the ventilator. Be careful. You can time it up the pressure. Too high or too low? This video is probably an hour long, but I can just...
Back rooms?
Yes!
Yes, sir!
Yes!
Yeah, it's shotgun ammo too. Where's the shotgun ammo? Watch out for the metal bear traps laying on the ground.
There you go. Now you get more, even though it's wasted.
It's a staff something. We took the Ocean Kingdom restaurant trident. That thing is expensive, and without it, we can't do the Happy Birthday Sea Monster song. Someone said they saw it in the Witchwood. I'd go check, but that place gives me the creeps, honestly. Well, that, I can tell this is a fake ball. Let me check this. There's a panel. It's a model of a girl with robot parts. The very last time I went to the theater with...
We saw an action
movie about a cyber... man from the future. I didn't really get it.
But she loved it. She wouldn't stop talking about it. I got to work designing the cyborg crow. Since I thought she'd like it, I was going to propose it to Edward as a new themed area of the park. After I lost I shelved the
I think the eye is made from a laser sight. Behind the curtain! It's a curtain! I think there's something behind it.
It's a curtain.
Yes! It's a pump machine. Look out.
Don't say
that. Whoa!
What are you doing?
Money!
Come out!
It won't let me go that way!
Don't go that way!
Oh my god, stop yelling at me! Why can't I see? Let me out! I'm trying, but this will suck! Oh my god, I can't get out!
Use the pump!
I can't.
I can't.
Oh my god, go!
Left.
Why can't I touch it? Right here?
Now you're putting
so much pressure. Yeah, but guess what? Here at Crow Country, we can't wait to share our not to take it, and they took it anyway. You can't reason with Swan.
So it shouldn't be too much work to get it looking the part. Wait, there's a hole.
Seems like a cut or something. It looks like it was done by the paragliders. I think this is how our
bronze key fell into the
back. We know that.
We already know that, bruh. We already went there. There's nothing.
These guys.
I'm gonna try the fireplace out because we didn't do anything with the fireplace yet. Maybe that'll do something. It's a fireplace. The fire is crackling.
This is the lounge, so in a thing it said maybe in the lounge it will show a key card or something.
Well, we checked everywhere in this place.
Where is everything? Have you checked that shelf?
Oh, no, I haven't. Mining your own business. Economics of the mining industry, Joseph J. Carton.
Useless.
What
do I do with that?
There was a button, and it said behind the curtains does this and this thing. Oh, there's a lever!
Yeah, I already went to it. Like, look. It does nothing.
Because it's important.
I did the same
thing. Jay, flush it.
Okay, so the guy who fixed the blah blah blah, if you run the filter pump behind the curtain with the incorrect pressure, too high or too low, it'll trigger the annihilator. Be careful. You can tighten up the pressure using the valve.
So push that first and then
the movement actually sucks.
Maybe you turn that on, and then we... Maybe you turn that on.
already? Like... Get out of my car.
Oh.
How are you doing? I'm okay. You can be honest. Your leg hurts pretty bad, right? Yeah. It's throbbing. It feels weird. You have a headache and feel kind of queasy? How did you know? The thing that hurt you, it hurt me too. Not the exact same one, but still. Do I need to go to the hospital? Just sit tight, alright? You'll be safe in the car. Help me! What do I do? Alright, you know what? I'm gonna keep using this guy. I'm gonna use all my friends. Yes, go to the fairy pond before you tell me. Didn't you tell me that before? Clean the water with the pipe to see the reflection. With the pump to see the reflection of your dream.
With the pump.
And then look at it?
Oh yeah!
But I don't have a bottle.
Whatever.
A few moments later.
That took so long.
You got it?
Yes, I finally got it. It's a pool of water.
How did you get it?
It's a reflection pool. So basically, that thing that releases the gas, I did that 6 times, and then I pressed that. It's a reflection.
Oh, there's a target.
Oh, let's go. Dude, finally. Dude, that took so long. I'm so glad I'm done with that. Whoa! Is that the fairy from the tree? She's holding the key. Yes, sir! Bronze key! Alright, well, I got a bronze key
now.
Thanks, fairy. Woo! Let's go! A bronze key. So, where's the bronze thing? I'm gonna try on every single door. Oh, bronze! Bronze! Yes!
Let's go!
Good thing I'm not any taller. Sam, so they can see you.
Hold on. Wait, is that the other side of the thing? Yeah, it's the other side. Remember?
It's not.
That is.
No, it's not. It's not. Yo! Do you hear that? Oh, that thing moved. There's something down there. Guys, my brother's eating, so you won't be able to see him, but he is still here.
I'm still here, yeah.
Larger enemies have more health than smaller enemies. It's a bucket. There's something inside. Take it. Shotgun laser. We're about to get the shotgun. It's a bucket. It's empty. Nope. If you can't find the crank handle, it's because I borrowed it. I used it to hide the big egg-shaped ruby inside the haunted manor. Afterwards, I locked the crank handle. Are you gonna sit?
No.
In a safe...
Just watching.
In the southeast utility...
Oh, remember it said we can fit, like, an egg-shaped thing inside a thing?
It smells like gasoline, but it's also almost empty. I have gasoline. I don't have gasoline. Oh, yep, I got something from the box. Gasoline! It's right in there. Alright. Antidote, let's go. Three of them now. Tolman's Records, June 3rd, 1986. We hired a company to start excavating. It didn't go to plan. Problem 1. They spent too long setting up the site. Problem 2. There was already a paper trail forming. The whole point was to do this quickly and quietly. And then the deal breaker, they started asking questions about the roots. They wanted to know the full size and shape of the thing they were excavating. They wanted to know what it was made of. They wanted to know how long it had been
No deal, obviously. They had to go. It's a pipe. It's missing the handles. There's item. Leave it. There's a hole in that. I can hear something down there. Yep, me too. Shut up! God dang! Well, I'm glad that we got further because that part took so long.
Wait. It was.
Oh my god.
Get ready.
Back up a little bit.
Okay.
Alright.
Okay.
Oh! Oh my god, he's not dead.
Still shoot him. Try.
There's more barrels, I think.
Electrocute thing.
Oh yeah. Come on, bud.
That didn't really scare me too bad, but that was okay.
That thing actually scared me. I thought it was gonna be like sprinting.
What was it doing over there?
I thought it was gonna be sprinting. I don't know, but we'll see.
Maybe. Yeah.
Large metal gate.
Yeah.
Bronze keyhole. Let's go. Thanks. Sorry. Well, we're getting further. I'm Woo! Freaking glad. Oh
yeah!
We finished it. Hey, I hope you guys enjoyed this game. Obviously, right, it says it right there, Crow Country. If you guys want to go check it out, it's on Steam. Honestly, I think it's pretty cool.
The controls
are kind of dumb, I think. But I'm pretty sure if I have a controller, it'd be 10 times better. But I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. Subscribe, like, comment. If you guys want to see more of this, then comment. Say that you want to see more or something. I don't know. We'll see you guys next time. Thanks for watching and bye.